हेलो आदाब, नमस्ते एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल मम्स किचन। दिस इज़ अमरीन। आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर डूइंग वेल एंड आर सेफ एट योर होम। आई एम बैक विद येट अनदर अमेजिंग रेसिपी, एन इंटरेस्टिंग वन फॉर टुडे। लेट्स सी आज हम क्या बना रहे हैं। हियर यू गो गाइस, आई बिलीव फूड लवर्स मस्ट हैव ऑलरेडी आइडेंटिफाइड व्हाट दिस रेसिपी इज ऑल अबाउट। And you guessed it right, this is the world famous Barbecue Nation's Cajun potato. This is one of my most favorite dish from the restaurant and I thought ki jab pandemic mein ja nahi sakte hai restaurant to ghar pe hi kyun na dish banaya jaye and relish it, why to miss out on it. So when I made it, it turned out to be really well and I wanted to share this with all of you. So here I am, let's see ye kaise banate hain. And before we begin, if you're new to my channel or if you haven't subscribed to it, do subscribe guys and hit the bell icon to be updated about my latest videos. Let's dive into the recipe. Okay, so we are going to take about 20 baby potatoes. You can take the regular ones as well. Wash them nicely and do not remove the skin. And we're going to boil this as this is baby potato, so we can boil it for about one whistle and then simmer it in low flame for 1 minute. Then let it depressurize and this is how it is going to look once it is done. Isko hum thanda hone denge. And let's see what do we have next. Okay, next we're gonna fry these potatoes. So fry karne ke liye we are gonna make a slurry. Slurry we are gonna make of cornstarch and maida. And for the seasoning I'm using salt and pepper. Isko ekdam patla consistency ka banayenge, very thin. Jisse ki ek bahut hi thin and patla layer ho potatoes ke upar. We don't want to make pakoras out of this potato, right? ओके, नाउ वी आर गोना गिव अ नाइस शेप टू द पोटैटोज़। इसको क्या करेंगे, हम पोटैटो लेंगे एंड डू नॉट टेक द स्किन आउट, वी आर गोइंग टू यूज इट एज इट इज एंड विद द हेल्प ऑफ योर पाम जस्ट जेंटली प्रेस द पोटैटो सो दैट इट फ्लैटन्स आउट एंड अगर थोड़ा इधर उधर निकल जाएगा जस्ट एडजस्ट इट। ओके एंड यप, योर पोटैटोज विल बी रेडी। Okay, slurry is ready, potatoes are all flattened out. Next it's time to fry these. Shallow fry karenge, ek pan mein thoda oil le lijiye and heat it up and then we will reduce the flame to a medium and then dip all the potatoes one by one into the slurry and fry these. Alright, you can see the potatoes are all golden brown from both the sides and it is time to take them out. So take them out and place it in a kitchen towel so that you know the extra oil gets absorbed. Okay guys, so the potatoes are all done, fry ho gaya hai, it's all crispy and golden brown from the outside. So we are going to keep this aside and we'll move to the next step of the recipe, which is to make the Cajun sauce. To make the Cajun sauce, I'm using 1 cup of eggless mayonnaise. If you have the egg one, use that, no big deal. Okay, and now we are going to add the dry ingredients into this, spices. Let's see what spices we are adding. So we'll be adding a few red chili flakes, some mixed herbs into this, garlic powder, onion powder, black pepper powder and some paprika powder. If you do not have the paprika, then you can also use the Kashmiri red chili powder, which is easily available at everybody's home. And then mix everything together and add a little bit of salt. When you mix everything together, you will get a very thick paste out of it. इसको डाइल्यूट करना है. वी वॉन्ट टू मेक अ थिन पेस्ट, नॉट अ थिक वन. ओके, सो इसे डाइल्यूट करना होगा. इन ऑर्डर टू डाइल्यूट इट, यूज अबाउट 3/4 कप ऑफ मिल्क एंड दैट शुड डू. मिल्क ऐड करिए, अच्छे से मिक्स कीजिए एंड प्रिपेयर अ मिक्सचर विच इज नॉट वेरी थिक नॉट वेरी थिन, सो इन बिटवीन. ओके, येस गाइस, सो द लास्ट पार्ट इज टू प्लेट इट. सो प्लेस योर पोटैटोज इन अ सर्विंग डिश एंड देन पोर योर वंडरफुली अमेजिंग डिलिशियस केजन सॉस दैट यू हैव प्रिपेयर्ड योर सेल्फ ओवर ऑल ओवर द पोटैटोज एंड येस garnish this with some, you know, chopped onions or coriander if you want, and also some red chili powder, just, you know, to give it a nice look, and you will be all set to relish this amazing, amazing Cajun potato. So yeah, do try this and let me know how it turned out to be. If you really liked it, then do share a like on my channel. And share this with your loved ones and families and friends. And if you have guests over, impress them with these unique and beautiful recipes. So yes guys, enjoy this and I will see you in my next video very soon with an amazing and interesting recipe again. Until then, see you. Bye bye.